Ultrasound is imaging using sound. We use something that's called a transducer that's placed against the body. The transducer both sends sound into the body and receives echoes back from the body. And the computer can use those sounds to build an image. And there are a lot of things that that image can tell us. It can tell us soft tissue versus fluid. It can tell us flowing blood versus clotted blood. It can tell us how fast blood is flowing. So using sound gives us a lot of information. You will come into a room, lie on a table, and the part that's going to be ultrasounded will have gel put on it. I don't know what it's similar to. It might, I don't know, like it seem like soap gel or something like that. And that is done to reduce the reflections off the skin. Skin reflects a lot of sound, and putting that gel between the transducer and the skin cuts down on that and gives you a better image. And then the transducer will be placed directly on the skin, and sometimes with quite a bit of pressure, because compressing the tissues also gives you a better image. And depending on what's being scanned, the study might take 10 or 15 minutes, or might take 45 minutes, depending on what we're looking at and what the issues are.